One of the oldest temples of Karnataka, the Madhukeshwara temple, was built by the Kadamba dynasty. The Kadambas, the earliest rulers of the Karnataka region, constructed this temple during the reign of their first king, Mayura Sharma, in the 9th century. Nestled in the heart of Banavasi, the most ancient town of Karnataka, this temple is the only remnant of the Kadambas. The Madhukeshwara temple is dedicated to Lord Shiva. It is named after the distinctive color of the Mahani or Madhu-hued Linga. The town of Banavasi had various dynasties ruling the region, evident from the diverse styles of architecture seen at the temple. The original temple around the shrine was built during the nascent stages of the evolution of temple architecture, and this comes through in its plainness. The different rulers of the region later embellished the temple in their distinctive styles.